So this back lid will go. Now, if that valve was open, this would have opened up. But there's a little garbage in there, and I didn't want it dumped on your street. So when we get to the point where we can dump it, then we'll open it up and show you. We have the dust separator and so forth.
I need to see that.
See in here, your dust separator in there in front of you, just up clear up there. See hanging down. See, when this goes down, see, that goes up against the front. And that stops any debris from going into your tank. Then your filter right up above you here, all of your air goes up through there and drops your debris in there.
Is this a 3 cubic yard?
No, this
is 7 cubic yard.
We have a 3.
8 yard volume and 7 yard payload there. Now this you can have or not have. This is, you want to clean out your kitchen spaces and so forth. Take this off. Then you put a plate over this to keep your air from coming up through the off the ground, and that gives you more pull on the other side.
You clean kitchen spaces.
Our fan is made out of steel instead of aluminum, which is for better wear. Long sleepers, we've ever thought we never had no problem with the fan.
Your motor you can have on your auxiliary motor here, you can have whatever you want. If you want a John Deere, this happens to be a white that's on this unit here.
And your
200
gallon tank.
How many gallons? 200. Your skids here are double width, and they're carbon steel.
Mm-hmm.
So those will last a long time.
That's a 2 year warranty. As you can see, it's adjustable depending on y'all's road. You know, we have a lot of dips in it, and they want to raise it a little.
These brooms, they're all hydraulically controlled.
Down pressure and everything.
Yeah. All right. To begin with, when you engage it, it goes down and then out. And then you retrieve it, it goes in and up.
I like the more brooms better than the fiber.
If it's sucked on, we can dig it out. Also, a good thing about these is the replacement is real. If they're on, to replace
section.
It comes in sections, so you only have to replace the section at a time.
It's kind of like that old one.
Well, these
the brooms look like that old one we used to have. You know, the old,
Your regenerative air, you're coming down, see this side here, see this, actually this pulls through the hopper, see this fan pulling the air through the hopper, air's coming down this shaft, and there's jets in the head that lift the dirt and then pull the debris up that side, but when it gets in there it drops. So now when you get into leaves such as that, you get this down pressure and it blows them. So what you do, you open this up, and your air comes out here, and you don't have the down pressure, you get more suction up on the other side. So this is all controlled in here on this. I'll show you how it works. That open? Is that open? Now when your air is coming down, because this is pulling your air here, and that's a glass coming down. So when that, if we don't open that, then air comes on down, and it gives you a blow away from the head. So consequently, you open that up, and your air will go out there, and you don't have the down blow, but you have the suction on the other side. And that way you fold your leaves in much easier. This is a pipe you do.
let him come
there. Was that just a bunch of gravel?
Yeah. He didn't see all that. Wasn't all that gravel, was it?
All in the car.
Yeah, all of, yeah, you can see where it came out of.
And he, I want him to see this.
She says he'll pick that up. Pete, you're driving slow.
Yeah. Billy, you got a filthy mind, you know that? Well, I was going to say this probably hadn't been swept in a long time.
I think you went down and get that grass out of there.
Yeah. It really, I believe that would really be one of the bags where that happened, the wire broom, you know.
Did we use the wire broom on the show?
Well, ours. We just the big broom.
Yeah.
Well,
I got a broom. You got a
broom for one?
Yeah.
How long was that one?
But then we're not going to hold our chicken either.
Mm-hmm. It just about got all of it, didn't it?
Yeah, it got one more time over it, like he did the first time.
Okay.
Thank you. That did real good.
That was done on a regular basis. It didn't be near that bad.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this has been sprayed too.
I told you I shut a valve so this wouldn't dump on the street.
Uh-huh.
Now I got to open it so that if the lid will open,
there's no gear
on
the
floor. Oh, they're doing that.
Now you can open it. I'll dump that from in here or back there. There's a switch right here. Just lift this switch. That's hanging down there so that you're dirty to breathe.